Well, we need to get the Echo Dot's MAC address for connecting to the School of Work Wi-Fi. Here's how you can do it from the Alexa app. First, you need to find the Echo Dot's hotspot. Go to settings. Okay, here's Echo Dot's hotspot.
You've connected to Echo Dot. Go ahead and finish the setup in your Alexa app.
I'll go back to the Alexa app. So we are connected to the Echo Dot. Continue. Now it's the Wi-Fi network list. So if you scroll up the list to the bottom, then you will find your MAC address here.